This is for you.
Thanks. What's his name?
Why don't you give him a name? I need to talk to your mom. About your husband.
What?
No, he's okay. He's still in surgery. The OR nurse says it's going well. As soon as we hear something, I'll let you know. Rachel? Rachel, can you hear me?
What is wrong? What's happening?
I can't find a pulse.
Oh my God.